Yo, what's happening, little lizards? It's your boy LemonRaptor Patrick back at it again. So right now, I actually have a quick little update. As you may notice, that I haven't been posting on this channel, and the reason for that is I really did make a new channel, and the reason for that is because I have a lot of inactive viewers, and I kind of want to rebuild the foundation of the channel. So I'll have a link to the new channel in the description below. Right now, on that channel, we're at 59 subscribers over a course of 2 weeks, which is really cool. I really do respect that, but the new channel has a lot of different gameplay, better commentary, and better editing overall, because I wanted to rebuild my channel to where it's not cringy, because I had a lot of cringy content on this channel, and I wanted to rebuild that foundation and not have the cringy part. So, for a lot of you guys, it's not good, because a lot of people say, hey, your subscribers are fake, which they're not. I don't know why people choose to believe that. I mean, I gained 300 subscribers in a couple weeks. Like, okay, a lot of people do that. There's nothing wrong, because maybe I hit lightning in a bottle and people just like my shit. But I want you guys to respect the new channel. Like, if you guys are haters on this channel, please, go fuck yourself. Like, for real. You guys have no authority over me, and you guys try to bring me down, but it really doesn't work. So, but if you guys are subscribed to this channel and do like the content that I post, you'll definitely like the new stuff that I do post on that new channel. I did do the Five Nights at Freddy's series. I beat it all the way up to night 6. So, it's going to be a fun channel. And for those of you guys who have been around on this channel for a while, you guys can definitely see some new content. And I hope to build the foundation over there, because I did bring some of my older content from this channel over to that channel. So, you guys will not see like a lot of the old, you'll see some of the old stuff. So, it's good. But please go subscribe to it if you really like my content. And if you're new to the channel, go check it out. Because I will not be posting on this channel as much anymore. If I do end up posting on it, it'll be a couple weeks maybe. It'll be a couple weeks at a time. Like, I won't be posting on this channel as much. So, and I know a lot of people are like, you have 1,000 subs. Like, why wouldn't you continue? And it's not like, it's not because I have haters. I don't care about that. Like, haters are annoying, but like, they give me views, but the thing is, I don't get the views that I should have gotten with a thousand subscriber ratio, which leads to people to think that my subscribers are fake, which they're not. They're just probably inactive. But I hope this came to bring you some information about the new channel. I hope you guys like the new stuff. I do recommend you try that Five Nights at Freddy's series. I do have better commentary, better editing, and I just enjoy this new channel because I like how it's going on. So, thank you guys again for watching. I'm sorry for the inconvenience about this channel, but I'm not going to give this channel to anybody, by the way, because I'm going to still be posting on it, just not as much as I normally would, because I want to focus on my new channel, and it's doing pretty good. Like, I have, like, maybe almost 300 views already overall, and it's only been 2 weeks, so that's pretty good. But please go subscribe if you like the content that I post, as it does really help me out, and I think you guys will like it anyway, so thank you guys for watching. My name is LemonRaptor, and I'll catch you all next time. Peace.